Kirby here, back at you with another Tip of Tuesday. This week I'm going to do a roundup of my previous three tips, which were hanging out with successful people, overcoming your challenges, and not stressing so much. I'm going to explain to you how they can all be linked together. When you're faced with a challenge in life, inevitably you have two options and that's it. You can either play that victimized mindset and cry and say, why me? Why am I dealt with this? Or the second and the better option, you can confront the challenge dead on and you can overcome it and grow because of it. So when you get into the mindset of seeing the blessing and the light and the benefits in every challenge that's occurring in your life, then you're not gonna stress as much and release as much dopamine in the brain, which is detrimental to your long-term health. And how they can all three be linked together is because when you can get into the mindset of constantly overcoming and conquering your challenges, like the most successful people in the world are the best at, then you're gonna naturally attract more successful people into your life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Tip of Tuesday. Let's continue to get better every day and become the best version of ourselves.